everyone, this is ZeroPrime, and welcome back to Let's Play Tomb Raider on the PlayStation 4. Now, we are going to find some stuff that we've missed. It's over there. Aha! Alley-oop. Alley-oop. There we go. Okay, so we're missing one document, one relic, and one cache. Well, not bad. There we go.
Over the years, there have been other survivors, but I've avoided them. And if they got in my way, I was not merciful. But now I know I need others. In order to move forward, I must fully control this island. So I will gather a small group of loyal followers. They must understand power and the need to organize. But more importantly, they cannot hesitate to kill or use violence. It will be part of their life here. They will need structure and purpose and work. But when this island is mine, I will discover the true secret of the storms.
All right. Next. Oh, come on. There we are. Nice.
An alloy badge awarded to marksman second class in the Imperial Japanese Army. A faint kanji etching. Someone's name?
Maybe. Okay, and finally, there we go. Oh, it's right over there. There we go. Really? All right. All right. Skill point. Let's see. Here we go. Nice. All right, next location. Let's see, six, five, let's see, two, two, 11. All right. Here we go. There it is. Oop. There we go. Okay. Now for this area that I missed a whole lot. This one. Whoop, wrong way. Wait, is that the right way? No, it's not. Okay. Just keep running, just keep running. Let's see. Oh, hello. Hello.
Contains writing implements and dried ink. Likely the possession of a court scribe or historian.
All right. Oop. Behind there. Okay. Oop, let's see. Oops, excuse me a sec. Okay. there.
Has been rewarded. At long last, I have my lieutenants, my enforcers of the way. The storms brought me exactly the men I need to begin building the Solari Brotherhood. Strong of body, weak of will. They were broken in the storms, weakened and vulnerable, and I raised them up again. Now they serve me, and through me, her, the Sun Queen. She is showing me the way. She has always shown me the way. I cannot deny what I have seen. And soon, neither will they. She is everywhere on this island. But the Solari Brotherhood must grow. We will recruit as many as we can. I will draft laws, create a code for them to live by, and they will build for the Sun Queen. While I search for the key.
All right. Okay. I see. All right. Oh, missed this. Here we go. Almost there. Almost there. Ooh, Piggy. Yeah, Piggy, Piggy, Piggy. Thank you. Did not mean to. That was by accident. Okay. Let's see. Yeah. There we go. Almost there. There we go.
The Solari, my warriors of the sun. They have grown strong in number. And I have discovered everything I require to move my plans forward. It is time for us to move inland. We will build our city high up in the mountains around the old palace. From there, we can protect ourselves from the Oni Guardians, and I can access all points on the island swiftly. I must be prepared to capture anyone who comes to this place. I now know what I seek. The key to escaping this place. And perhaps much, much more. It may take years, but I will find her.
Okay. Let's see. We need one more relic and one more. Well, oh. Well, hang on. Oh, it was right there. Whoops. There we go. Oh. There it is. And one more relic. Down there. One more. And one more. Here we go.
It's a ceremonial drinking vessel from the Song Dynasty. Beautiful craftsmanship.
All right. Now, Piggy! Get back here, bacon! Bacon tonight! Okay, fast travel. Then there's a few here. And one missing there. But anyway. Okay. All right. There we go. All right. Good, good, good. All right. All right, here we go. All right. Whoop. There was that gas. Ah, there we go. Okay. Come on. Oh, that's at the... Got confused there for a second. Like, wait, what?
Fans were often inscribed with poems or accounts of important events.
Interesting. Now I need to get that. And then that, and then I have everything here. Long way. Huh, must have missed that.
Every new brother is a sign of job. a purpose in the Solari. As long as Matthias continues to prove his spiritual connection to the Sun Queen, they will fall in line and believe. Initiation to the Brotherhood is brutal. We need to destroy their humanity so that they in turn can be inhumane. New recruits are thrown into the depths of the caverns or left to starve and fend for themselves for days, sometimes weeks. Those who make it out alive are welcomed with open arms. I still can't explain what kind of power Matthias has tapped into, but I don't care anymore. We're never getting off this goddamn island. Some days, I'm convinced we're all in hell already. God knows with the things we've done, we might as well be.
All right. Now, last document is there. Come on. Laura, move. Alright, here we go. Now we have random explosions. There we go. I'll take that.
The years pass and I now hear her whispers in my sleep. It is the Sun Queen. She is urging me on. I see her magnificent face with every sunrise. Soon now. My Solari toil in her name, building a city from all that she has brought to the island, torturing and sacrificing in her name. Soon now, we will find the one. I long for escape, but not simply from this island. From all of this, the wrecks, bodies, and squalor. If I can bring my queen back, it will all vanish in an instant. And like the sun rising anew, she will bathe all the land and seas with her light, burning away everything. I will emerge from this scorched earth, reborn and pure.
All right. Oh, that was accidental. Let's try that again. Oh, missed that one. Come on, drop. There you go. Thank you. All right, here we go. Nice. Oh, whoops. Okay, I think we got everything, so now it's time to head back and continue our journey. Okay. It's in that cave. There we go. There it is. There we go. Oh boy. Phew. All right. Where am I going? I think I went the wrong way. Right. Oh. Oh boy.
Trying to reach you all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh boy. Should be everything here, so I don't need to get anything else. There we go. Oh, hang on. Thank you. I can't get down? Ooh. Grab it. Okay, so you can't get down. Cannot. May state that correctly. You cannot get down from there. Oop. Hello?
Lara, are you there? Alex said that you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Lara, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
Damn it!
Well, there we go. Yeah, because there was no way I was going to be able to reach that by jumping. Well, at least there's no items I have to come back for, so that's a good thing.
It's too quiet.
That's usually not a good thing. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. Oh. Come on, move it! Later! Oh, crud. Uh-oh. Whoa. Whoa. Oh boy. Oh, that's close. Whoa. Oh, Nelly. Whoa. Yep. That was nuts.
Something tells me the others found an easier way down.
No kidding. Yeah, Piggy. Again, more bacon tonight. Oh yeah, I need a stronger pole. Whoop. Let's see. Nope. Let's see. Nice. Okay, let's try this. Hey there. Hey there. Made it. And here we go. Another pig, a warthog. Nice. Oop. There we go. All right. Are you kidding me? Thank you. Yep. All right.
I feel something in this place. Something I haven't felt since I was a child. When my father would go insane with rage, I would hide with my brother, and he would tell me the tale of Pania of the Reef. I remember feeling the ocean calling to me. I wanted to escape, to give myself to the silent sea. And now, as I look at the reefs surrounding this beach, I feel that urge again. I see Pania's green seaweed hair woven among the wreckage. I feel her tears in the spray of the waves lashing upon the rocks. Lara is right. This island is cursed. There's a rage here that will never let us go. If the worst happens and I'm the last one standing, I will let Pania take me. I will swim away and join my brother in the waves.
Hmm. Grab this real quick.
Roth, I know you want me to ease off Lara, but I'm hard on her for a reason. This big, expensive ship and all its people are heading into uncharted, dangerous waters based on her theories. Lara needs to understand the weight of that responsibility. I know it was your call, but sometimes I think you forget that she isn't actually your daughter. No one else could get away with steering the Endurance into the Dragon's Triangle without at least some hard evidence. So you tell me, what convinced you? She's smart, I'll give her that. And I admit the expedition has potential. But big ideas and grand plans will only get us so far. You know as well as I do, nothing like this ever goes according to plan. Lara's green. If the shit hits the fan and she screws up, someone's gonna get hurt. Maybe it'll all play out fine. But until we're sailing home safe and sound with a pile of riches, I'm not giving that girl any slack.
That's very true, though. I mean, unless you have a solid plan for things, it may not go so well. Oop.
Sam, I'm here. Lara.
Alex will be sorry he missed out on this.
Yeah. Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Shit. We'd be able to lift him more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
All right. That doesn't work. Crap! Huh, look at that. And that crap disappeared. Pig. Thank you. Oh. How do you get up there? Come on. Little more. Aha. Okay. There we go. Oh. Let's see, anything else up? How does that not count? Oh well. Ah, there we go.
Amazing. Portuguese. Looks to be early 18th century.
There we go. Whoop.
Who the fuck are? Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know.
They've been there for hours. But cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
Saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
We'll go in at nightfall.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sunset.
What the hell?
Come here. Really? Goodbye. Boo! Phew! Whoa, okay, never mind. How you up there? Ah, this is actually fun.
There it is.
What? Where? Oh. Uh-oh. Come on, turn around.
Help! You're gonna die! Move up!
Come on.
You're going
Here we go.
This was used by scribes of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
All right. Oop. Alley-oop. Wee. Whoops, stuck on a rock.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah, help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Lara. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Lara.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Lara, wait.
Ooh, new bow.
Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. Can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Nice. All right. There we go. All right. Nice. All right. All right, that's all the time I have for this episode, so I'm going to stop here for now, but I will pick this up again next time as we will go and find Alex. So hopefully you guys will stay tuned for that. And as always, thank you for watching. Make sure you leave a comment below, subscribe for more future updates. Share this on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all other social medias. And don't forget to hit the like button to help out the channel. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.